President Ford wasn't elected vice president or president, so Mrs. Betty Ford never should have been first lady at all, if you think about it, yet she's one of the most accomplished and influential first ladies of all time. Read about her in Volume 2 of Unusual for Their Time, On the Road with America's First Ladies. Pre-order today at www.firstladiesman.com.